Bulls, I'm not going to show my face today. Well, because it's a ton of crap going on. Today we have, Cable, got the Zombie Man, Iron Man, Mech Suit, Wonder Woman, probably Anakin, probably Obi-Wan, all dropping on one day. It's a hell of a world today we're living in, guys, in the toy world. We're going to start off by saying Collector's Zone. If you order from Collector's Zone, you get 309 shipped for the figure. You know what? 5% off using my code EZCZ. You use that code EZCZ and it gives you 5% off of this price. So this price with 5% off is going to be, let me give you a little calculadora system right here. So let's do clear history, clear. 310, let's do that. 5% equals 15 bucks off of that. So 310 minus 15. You're looking at this figure for $295. Now that's a lot cheaper than the other guys, I'm telling you. So you can get this figure for $295 shipped to you within the same time frame of for example, Sideshow or anybody else. So that helps you out. So use that code EZCZ. It's all the link down below, and you'll get 5% off. Now, starting off with this figure, it is shipping January 2022 around that time. So probably early 2022. Wait a second. Is this really 2022? Oh my God. We're almost waiting 2 years. Holy crap. So another trend I'm seeing is not only rising prices. You can get this guy shipped from Collector's Zone for $295. Okay, that's a little bit high for Hot Toys nowadays. It's not Collector's Zone. It's Hot Toys or their retailers. Prices are going up. Sad to see and sad to say. Also, wait times are going up with these figures. So, with that being said, are we in it for the game? Are we in it to win it? I don't know. But let's take a look. We're going to go through all he comes with. So, let's just move on with this. Here he is, Cable the Babel. This is an exclusive, special edition bonus shield that you get with him. I don't really fond of this shield because it covers him up basically. But since we're already gone with, he goes through, this is all that what he comes with. Does this eye light up? I have no idea. Does it light up? I'll have to read that. I did a very poor job of reading. Did I miss that? LED light up function on his left eye. So he does light up. His eye does light up. But all that he comes with is what you see here is amazing. The fully sculpted, maybe for this figure, I have an exception that it is not too priced highly because of the fully sculpted shirt and all that stuff. You get his whole body that's been sculpted to the exact likeness of Cable in Deadpool 2, which is awesome. He comes with an array of accessories, his teddy bear, his little girl's teddy bear, his weapons, and so on. The base, I don't really like the hexagonal base, but it's there. We have an array of hands, but let's just go through him because, my God, this is a magnificent figure. I'm not trying to rush, but I'm trying to get through all figures all at the same time and show you guys exactly an up-to-date and buyer pass for these guys. So with this being said, I love this whole look. He's got that military look. I love this pose. He's got that military look that I have in my collection already. And, oh, my God, look at the bestiality of this gun. That's not a word to use for him, but my goodness. I just love every bit of this figure. He's rocking a beautiful look. Josh Brolin's head sculpt is perfect. He's got everything great going on the bottom. His suit and everything is not deteriorating pleather. He's got everything that'll last you. Now they've gone to a non-Fiken body because I prefer this body a lot more. It'll last a lot longer. As you can see, you can pose him however which way you want. It will not hinder or deteriorate the body or mess it up here and there. I love what they're doing. They did a nice seam right here under the chest, and then you have nice seams along the body too as well. Man, the details in this figure is simply amazing. And I don't collect Marvel, but man, this figure is making me really want to get into this line. So as you can see here, articulation is not hindered at all. And what we're seeing here, maybe some wired capes going on, a wired poncho. So here's the same shot, but in a different background. I love what's going on in the face and the head sculpt. It's perfectly done. Now, I really hope this will carry on to the final product, but we shall see. Man, just look at that mech arm. That is something crazy. I do believe the mech arm is fully articulated fingers. I hope so. I don't think so. Actually, I don't think. There's Deadpool. Nice butt. There's Deadpool on. I don't think his little fingers are articulated. But if they're not, they come with the Noria hands. I should be able to get you whatever they need. Extend magazines in his front plate and the mole chest rig, as well as grenade launchers, and then more handgun ammo at the side with some more stuff going on here and there. And then you have the light up eye function, which is another cool version of him. It just adds so much more. Of course, this probably won't last you more than 30 minutes, but it's there. And if possible, you can add those batteries that plug into the wall. You can have it lit up the whole time, looking nice. Nice little variance with the Tommy gun look onto his assault rifle. I love that real wood look. It's looking awesome, looking great. Everything about this figure, the tailoring is down to a T. The hair sculpt is amazing. They did really well. It looks just like hair. And then the side of his head, a shaved look is going nicely, along with the details and the scarring and then foliage in his face. I just love it all. And then last picture here, we have this close-up of his little time traveling thing and then his little teddy bear. Everything about this thing is amazing. I'm not sure if the teddy bear is even articulated. Is it? Looks like it. But everything about this figure is amazing. What I have to say to you folks is buy this figure. Cable is an amazing figure we saw in Deadpool 2. One of the best characters in the Deadpool franchise so far. And I must say, you must get this figure. I'm getting it. I'm not even a Marvel guy. I'm going to put this with my John Wick, my military dudes. So that's that. I have to get this figure. It's just too good looking to pass. So must buy for me. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm going quick so you can guys can get all the deliverance of all the buyer passes from me. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, liked it, shared it. Use collectorzone.com, easy CZ for 5% off, save some money. Get on it, guys. I'm serious, these things won't last.